Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do?
Welcome to Rebel Road in Muskegon, Michigan. It is a beautiful July event down here. We are here today to help capture the sights and sounds of some of the people that make Rebel Road the extravagant event that it is in downtown Muskegon. It got underway a few years ago down here. It's all a benefit to the Counsel of Muskegon, and it is a fantastic event filled with fun, motorcycles, music, family, food, events, you name it. It is one of the signature events of Muskegon every year. We're going to meet some of the people that make it happen and some of the people that come and visit every year right here at Rebel Road Muskegon.
Jim, your son Ron owns rackets over here. He's been elemental and a big part of this Rebel Road since really day one. You get involved too. I mean, I know you've got your hands in the business just a little bit when it's just rackets, but when this thing comes along, talk about the impact that it has for rackets and all the businesses that it has.
Oh, I just think it's phenomenal the way that it brings these people in that wouldn't be here at all. They'd be dead today if it wasn't for them.
Right? They'd all be at the beach.
They'd all be at the beach and on their boats.
When Rebel Road hits town, I mean, is this really the, it's probably the biggest weekend there is for these downtown businesses.
Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure it's the biggest weekend that we can see in my lifetime.
Yeah.
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me.
Get down on it.
By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it,
come on and
get down on it.
If you really want it,
get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Back down on Rebel Road, this is Sue. She is part of one of the other great events we've got here in Muskegon that happens every year. It's Girls on the Run. A little bit shifting gears here from Girls on the Run, but talk about Rebel Road and what it means to you. I mean, you're local, you're a Muskegon person.
Yes, hey, we just have friends come in from Chicago and they said, we saw this campaign on the way up that says, Muskegon, watch us go.
Yeah.
I said, just wait till you start driving around. And they said, oh my gosh, there it is, there it is. You know, downtown is just revitalizing. It is so awesome, and we're telling them about parties in the park, Girls on the Run. From Chicago, they think it's fabulous.
Yeah, we'll take them all from Chicago. If you're in Chicago watching this right now, what are you waiting for?
Baby, baby,
get down on it.
Get on it.
Get down on it.
I say, people,
what?
What you gonna do? You gotta get on the groove. Want your body to move? Tell me, baby, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really won't take a chance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on.
Baby,
baby,